Hi, everybody. We're back with Dr. Michael Horowitz, owner of Vancouver Orthotics and doctor of chiropractic.
Hi, everyone.
Now, today's feet first topic is Achilles tendonitis. Mm-hmm. Now, we all know the Achilles toppled Troy. Mm-hmm. So what is Achilles tendonitis doing to the average Joe?
Thanks, Achilles tendonitis, it sort of says it right there. Tendonitis means inflammation. Itis means inflammation of the tendon. The Achilles tendon is that tendon in the back of your ankle where the calf connects to the ankle bone of the foot. And so it's often a cause of repetitive injuries, sports, or a lot of running, jogging, a lot of bouncing activities.
Raiding the wrong nation. I'm starting
exactly.
the wrong war.
Exactly.
I'll let it go now.
and so what we need to do and what we do at Vancouver Orthotics is diagnose the problem and then come up with a game plan or a set of treatments. Remember that our feet are the foundation of great posture and alignment. If your feet are not lined up well or if they need support, then the Achilles tendon is going to suffer.
Okay. So when a patient comes into Vancouver Orthotics, how can they expect to have that particular symptom or condition diagnosed?
Okay, great question. Well, it all starts with a consultation. What is that person up to? What are they doing in their job? What are they doing in their recreational life? What kind of shoes are they wearing? Right? And then we take that patient through a postural and a foot-specific examination, which includes an electronic gait scan and a 3D digital scan. And that gives us a diagnosis, and usually it's pretty clear based on location and activity levels when someone has an Achilles tendonitis. And yes, rest is important, footwear is important, but sometimes we really need to get to the bottom of the issue, which is often the biomechanics of the feet.
Right, that makes sense. And I'll tell you, I really had to bite my tongue on that gladiator sandal root of the problem question. That may be the reason you have Achilles tendonitis.
Yeah. Anyways, if you have Achilles tendonitis and you're looking for some support, we're here to help at Vancouver Orthotics.
Thanks, Dr. Michael. If you'd like more information on how Vancouver Orthotics can help you in addressing your specific symptoms, please visit our website where you can book an appointment online or email us directly. You can also call the office and we'll be happy to assist you.
Yeah. Thanks, Emma. And thanks everyone for watching, and keep moving with your best foot forward.
That was Feet First with Dr. Michael Horowitz. See you next time.
And we'll see you next time, everyone.